Welcome to the demonstration of UserX's mobile analytics service features. Today, we're excited to introduce you to our Heatmaps tool. This tool is designed to shed light on user interactions with your app's interface, providing invaluable insights into user behavior. To begin leveraging this tool, simply navigate to the Heatmaps section within the menu. Within this workspace, you'll encounter three primary sections: a comprehensive list of all screens within your app, detailed insights for each screen, accompanied by an interaction heat map, a versatile filter block for tailored analysis. Initiate your exploration by selecting a screen of interest. In the overview section for each screen, you will discover the total number of views for the selected app screen, the average duration of user interactions with the screen. To enable the heat map view, tick the Show Touches Heat Map option and adjust the transparency level to your preference. You will then be presented with a vivid heat map of your mobile app screen. Areas of the screen with higher user interaction will be highlighted in deeper shades of red, indicating more intense activity. The analysis can differentiate between several types of touches, such as all touches, only the first touches, only the last touches, unresponsive touches, rage taps, which are rapid sequences of touches within a short time frame. These may point to issues with UI/UX elements or misinterpretations of design elements by users. You have the flexibility to choose the screen orientation, vertical or horizontal, based on your app's specific needs. The Navs map feature shows how users got to and left a particular screen, highlighting their path through your app. Should the screen's image appear unclear, the Load Another Image button allows for a quick refresh, providing a clearer view. Additionally, the Touch Statistics section collates data on taps and swipes, graphically representing interaction patterns. For more refined results, the statistics can be filtered according to various parameters. Simply select your desired filters for an immediate update. You also have the option to upload a custom user list for segment-specific insights. Notably, certain screen areas may be obscured to protect sensitive data. This safeguard is implemented directly on the user's device, ensuring that only anonymized data is transmitted to UserX. This overview touches on the key functionalities of the Heatmaps tool. Should you have any further inquiries or require a deeper exploration, feel free to request a personalized demonstration of all available features. We look forward to our next engagement.